if you don't revolt against tyranny, and this is what I call the bottom line, mm-hmm. is that not only do you have the privilege, but the duty to revolt. When people force upon you and society that which is absolutely contrary to the word of God, mm-hmm. and which really is tyranny. So Samuel Rutherford was an amazing fellow, and what he pointed out quite properly is that God is never the author of tyranny. Therefore, wherever tyranny arises, we have a right to stand against it as a matter of principle. And this was the basis upon which the founding fathers built this country.
The admonition is clear. Submit to your government and do with what you're told. Whatever level of government, you do what you're told. Romans 13 and 1 Peter 2 says, do what you're told. It doesn't matter what they're up to.